It was good. It was a long day after testing this morning, but it was good to get skating with all the guys and see what everyone's made of. Yeah, it was nice looking up and seeing my number up there in the first line kind of thing. And they say not to read into it too much, so I won't do that. But it's nice to be recognized, I guess, at start. And it was a lot of fun playing with them today. I mean, obviously, they're both really skilled players. And I think we started getting a little chemistry towards the end. And I think if we can practice together and play the next three games together, we can get some chemistry.
It's unbelievable. I mean, just the fact wearing a Jets jersey is pretty cool. And walking off the ice, just having fans bombard you at a rookie camp practice, it's unbelievable. It just goes to show all the guys what this town's made of. And it's awesome. I mean, you look up in a practice. I've never seen anything like this for a practice. And I mean, I know what Winnipeg's about. I know the fan base. But I honestly didn't even expect this. So appreciate everything, all the fans coming out.